put it in this corner over here. Okay. We'll at least take a peek in this cave here. I'm not sure how far I'll actually go in. Maybe I won't go in at all, what the heck? See a fire effect? King Kong? Pretty sure you can make element out of element shards. So I guess I'm actually all set for the Shimmer Equus taming, if I can find him again. Tired? Oh. It's not a good thing to be in the water. Maybe I'll just hex it right here. Maybe I won't. the heck? Grappling disabled? Was I sprint swimming or something? Doesn't look like sprint swimming is a thing, so I guess I just swung my pick that much. Not sure if there's anything more to this cave. Not even sure how to get out of this cave. I thought there's probably supposed to be something up here. Okay, not bad. I don't really like magma sores myself. Continues onward. Geez. Hello. Startled me. There's a dung beetle that could mean there's other things. Oh, geez. Lots of other things. Lots and lots of other things. If I hadn't been sneaking in Gilly, I think I would have been dead right there. Okay, well, so this is a cave of some kind. Very well hidden, oh my gosh. Like, I'm not even sure why you would hide a cave that well. Like, fake you out at first with this big room that's like, oh, it's just a neat temple thing. But no, if you go around this side, Okay, we will head out of here. Before we do, I will test. Whether Thera can fit in here. Nope. It's completely locked out of Tames. So let me rename this. Monkey Cave, I guess. Continue onward. Is that a brood mother? A male Listrix? And it's aggroing on me. One of those special trees here. Don't see any rocks or anything. Stop. Do you have to do that every time I'm trying to just stop somewhere? Thing actually dodge? Oh, is that a Deinonychus nest? Okay. Surprise find. Level 20, so it wasn't a very good. Hey. Let's say something about it. So I guess Deinonychus like to build their nests and lifts. That's definitely something right there. Some kind of big bridge. You don't go often, but when you do, you sure make a big show about it. Of course I was sprinting. Trying to remember what I was doing yesterday when I found the Shimmer Cave. I know I went to the snowy area. Okay, here's a horse statue of some kind. Check that out. Almost didn't recognize that stuff. Seems like this is a bit of a safer area. I say as I spot a herd of, or a flock of Fjorn over here. Alright, we are at 5:53. So that's like way up there at the top. I think I'll just head south from here. Beehive? I think this beehive almost killed me. Maybe not this specific one, but somewhere around here, I think. Ow! Freaking. This is all leading in this direction. It feels like it's headed towards something. We got something here. Thank you. Pegos are really not fast enough to do what they are trying to do. Holy moly. Okay, looks like I came out in a circle. Definitely something down there, but I'm pretty sure that is not where I found the Shimmer cave. Is that a man? I wonder if it was in that ice fortress? Oh, geez. Might have to teleport back because it is apparently very cold. Still cold, even here. Ghillie boots? Are you kidding me? Jeez. Of course.
When the world gave back science.
Thank you.
insane. The one little locker or something in my room here. My FPS is already back. Medium, at least. Paleo. What the heck? What in the world? It's raining combis? Jerk. This is where I found it. And see where I was. Bad. Okay. Covered by. Looks like where I am in that particular part. 4 That's it, right? See how you actually make element out of these shards. Oh no, the shards can't be. Unfortunate. We're going to go to the cave. Pretty close. I think I almost. Oh, this may not be it. Nope, never mind. Yeah. Wasn't that far. Guess I'll just go to 5321 and see what's there. you land here?